A Long Island Ulta store was just robbed for the third time this month. 10:30 Saturday night, three people walked out of the Ulta on Walt Whitman Road in Huntington Station with around $1,000 worth of perfume. Two women stole around $1,400 worth of perfume from the same store. That was back on June 6th. Then four people stole more than $7,000 worth of perfume June 9th. Investigators do not know if the robberies are related, but anyone with any information is asked to call the Suffolk County Crime Stoppers. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.